Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are going to be your new moon reading for the sun, moon and the rising sign of Scorpio. Scorpio, please keep in mind that the new moon this time is in the sign Taurus and it is on 30th of April, and I hope you remember the candle meditations which I have shown you in the video around the full moon. The candle, the black candle, the green candle and the white candle. Try following those videos because new moon is approaching and it will be very, very good if you want to expand, grow your money, career, finances, abundance and prosperity. And I've also shown you how to prepare your money jar. Do try these things on new moon, because last time I did it on new moon and then a lot of people were saying that we don't have the elements and it will take time for arrangement. So you still have time. These are very, very minimum things. You can start with minimum elements to try those meditations. Okay, let us see what messages do we have. What messages do we have for you, Scorpio, on this new moon? And after this, I'm going to clarify the new moon with tarot. And in the end of the reading, be with me. I'm going to do angel reading as well. Angel card reading for you for this new moon. You have step out of your comfort zone. Confidence is key to your success. And you have your commitment is being tested. Okay, so let me keep it here. Okay, I'm clarifying the first card, which is step out of your comfort zone. And it is King of Swords. And clarifying the second one. Confidence is your key to success. We have Page of Wands. And with this card, oh my goodness, you have the Chariot. That's a major arcana card. So when you have a major arcana card in your reading, please know that there are a few life lessons going on in your life. And this time your life lesson is that by hook or crook, Scorpio, you know, you will emerge from your personal, professional problems and obstacle. And you're going to collect all your energies, make yourself robust, bring down your complete strength here, close down your hand, and then you have to move forward with full strength. That is Chariot. Moving forward with full strength, collecting energies from all aspects and bouncing it back on the problems. Okay, now whatever is going on, you have to move out of your comfort zone. For example, if you like working from home, you have to move out of home. You have to do little bit of more adjustment, compromise. This is what I'm sensing from the card. If you want really to work out a relationship, Scorpio, there is extra effort needed. And yes, you have to move out of your comfort zone if you are not comfortable. But if you really love the person, please know that only you have to make that adjustment. You have to make this relationship work. And for this, you have to come out of your cocoon. You have to come out of your comfort zone to make it work. And that is the reality of this card, which is being clarified by King of Swords. With your wisdom, with your knowledge, you have to use your wisdom. You have to use your own knowledge to make any situation workable and to bring any situation into your control. But this is really going to work out well for you. It is just that you have to use your inner wisdom wisely to solve the thing. But you have to do some compromise adjustments or modifications. Even if you don't have to do compromise, but you have to do modification, something which you are a little reluctant in doing or accepting. That needs to be taken care of and you have to move out of it. The next card says the confidence is your key to success. Your own confidence in your willpower, your skills and competencies is something which is really going to help you out, which is being clarified by Page of Wands. So you do have a presence of Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy, and it says that there is going to be a message related to work. If you're expecting a phone call, an email, a message, please know that I'm expecting you to get it between 10 to 15 days when the new moon starts. And your confidence is going to back this to you. If this is an offer coming to you, if this is a project coming to you, if this is a note coming to you that somebody need you for collaboration, for joining hand, your confidence is going to have a win-win situation. Your confidence is going to bring this into your favor. And your confidence, your hard work and passion can really help you in grabbing the offer. This is not luck. This is your only, your confidence, your skills, your competencies, and your hard work, which is going to bring that to your kitty for sure. And then you have the best card in the reading, that your commitment is being tested. If you feel there is a delay, things are not happening, things are not moving, communication is struck, I'm not getting the deal finalized, I'm not getting that proposal done, I'm not getting the deal done, I'm not getting that offer done, where is my promotion, my grade? It's a yes to all these questions. Because Chariot says that yes, the question, the answer to your question is a big, big yes. And there will be a great, great forward movement for sure in whatever is being delayed or is being tested or is being struck. So when you have a Chariot card, please know more than internal movement, there is going to be a external movement. So yes, I am expecting when I'm reading this card, I am definitely getting the energy of travel, journeying when I'm seeing Chariot. But whatever journey is coming, whatever travel is coming, it is going to fall into your favor only. There is a, when I'm reading your card, there is a big yes to something you're waiting. There is no doubt about it. When you have Chariot, it's a yes in your reading and things are going to move forward with a great, great energy and push. So you have a lovely reading today, Scorpio. Let us see what messages do we have from your angels. What messages do we have from your angels today? Angels and spirits. Messages for my dear Scorpio. And it is, oh my goodness! I told you that whatever you are asking for is abundance, and I think you are asking for abundance because that has come to your reading. And let me see the other card, romance. My goodness, you have a wonderful balance from the angelic realm. Look at your cards. Both the cards are talking about professional success, prosperity, growth, love, relationship, romance in your life. So when you have abundance and romance, and even if it is in the angel communication or angel card reading, what is left? You have the abundance, you have the romance. So that means the overall balance in your life, in your personal life and in professional life is reaching you very, very soon. It is just that you have to wait for it. So dear Scorpio, that was your quick new moon reading. Do let me know how you resonated with the reading, and I will see you next time very soon. Be blessed.